Off here we have Banjo and Kazooie. Like, sure, we got one on the Xbox 360, but like, did we? Like, in my opinion, it wasn't the real remake slash remaster that we really wanted. I'm talking like bringing that 64 Banjo Kazooie, modernize it, I'd be happy. Because Banjo-Kazooie would fit right in with Ratchet & Clank, Crash Bandicoot, Spyro, all that. We got Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, we got Crash Bandicoot 4, we got the Spyro Trilogy remake. Where's Banjo-Kazooie?